The tax tables in PowerChurch Plus are user-maintained. Don't worry, though, the process sounds a lot worse than it actually is. We've published articles here in the knowledge base at powerchurch.com for each of the different state and federal tables, explaining where to find the new tables and how to set them up in PowerChurch. So, in a browser, let's go to powerchurch.com and click on Support. There you'll see Payroll Tax Table Information. You can also go directly there in a browser by going to powerchurch.com/support/PR. Now at the top of this page, you'll see links for the federal documentation for versions 11 and higher, and then for all prior versions. The links to each state are below. Let's click through to the federal article. This is where it links you to Publication 15, Circular E on the IRS website, and shows you which tables to use and what they will look like set up in PowerChurch. Now let's go back and choose the state of North Carolina, where we're located. There, again, you have links to the NC Department of Revenue website, where to find the tax documentation, which tables to use, and how it looks set up in PowerChurch. The tax tables generally change every year, especially on the federal side. Some states go a number of years in between changes, but that's something you'll want to follow up with on these state and federal websites to make sure that you're using the latest